Now you open your general knowledge textbook, page number 26, lesson number 17, group names. Okay, now I will read the question and we will solve the exercise. Okay children, there are some words that denote a group of collection of persons, animals or things. Choose the correct answers from the options and fill in the blank in each sentence. Now here children, you have to fill in the blanks in the sentence by choosing the correct option. Okay, and this here you have to fill it with the correct group name. Okay, group or the collection. Okay, now the first one is, here you are given the pictures of these groups. Okay, and here you are given options, you have to choose the correct option. Okay children, now the first one is, the dash of soldiers march towards the city gates. What is the group of soldiers called? The army. Okay, so you tick this also and write here army also. Okay, army, army of soldiers march towards the city gates. Okay children, now the second one, the dash of singers sang beautifully. A choir, B group, C band, D bunch. What is group of singers called? It is called as choir. Okay, so right here C-H-O-I-R, choir. The group of, sorry, the group of singers is called as choir. The choir of singers sang beautifully. Now the third one, the gardener was chased away from the beehive by a dash of bees. Okay children, now what is the group of bees called? We'll see in the options. First, team, B gang, C clutch, D swarm. What is group of bees called? Group of bees is called as swarm. So tick it. Okay children, now write here swarm. The gardener was chased away from the beehive by a swarm of bees. Okay, write down. Now the fourth one, the mother bird was looking over its dash of eggs in the nest. A clutch, B bundle, C dozen, D litter. Okay, what is the group of eggs in the nest called? It is called as clutch. Okay, children. So tick option A, clutch, and write here C-L-U-T-C-H, clutch. Okay. Now the fifth one. It was recently reported that a dash of pups was rescued from a pit. Now, what is the group of pups called? Pup is a young one of dogs, is called as pup. Okay, children. Now, group of pups is called as what, children? Let us find out from the options. A, bundle. B, clutch. C, litter. D, dog group. Okay. Which option is correct? Yes, C option is correct. So, right here, litter, L-I-T-T-E-R. Okay, what is the group name of pups? It is litter. Okay, children. Now, the sixth one. Every night, a dash of wolves enters the village in search of food. Okay, let us read the option. What is the group of wolves called as? A, group. B, band. C, pack. D, litter. What is the group of wolves called? It is a pack of wolves. Okay, children. So, right here, pack, and tick option C. Okay. Every night, a pack of wolves enters the village in search of food. Understood, children? Now, what is the group name of soldiers? It is army, means an army of soldiers. What is the group of singers called? A choir of singers. Okay, children? What is the group of bees called? A swarm of bees. What is the group of eggs called? It is clutch of eggs. Okay. What is the group of pups called? It is the litter of pups. Okay. What is the group of wolves called? The group of wolves is called as a pack of wolves. Okay. Army, choir, swarm, clutch, litter, pack are the group names which we have studied in this session, children. You have to remember these group names, okay, to which they collection they are denoted. Okay, children. Now you solve this in your textbooks. Okay, children, and you have to click the photo of this homework and send me personally on the WhatsApp or VMS homework app tab. Okay, children. Now, here I have come to the end of our session. Thank you.